Okay. Every time that the targeting system goes on, it's really hard to do anything. Oops, what? Go away, you targeting system. Go. I can't see a thing. What? I was already over on time. What? I call BS. I call BS. I totally call BS. Let go of that person so you can climb up the wall? Nope. Yeah, the targeting system is so awful. If it points me at somebody that's not next on my line, I cannot direct myself towards going to the right person. Yeah, see, I have absolutely no control over my camera. None. No control over my camera. So I have to spam the target button to get rid of it. This is the problem with this game. It's an Xbox 360 game or a PS3 game or whatever it is. And they're trying to use the same control scheme. And it's not gonna work. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I can't look at the building. I can click on the target button as many times as I want, and it just keeps on forcing me to target the next person. So I'm happy to do this for the next 90 minutes. Happy to. Got him. Gotta keep removing the target if I want to have any. Nope! Still got a few seconds. No, I don't. Going. Let go of the person. Go up there. Go up there. I don't know why I couldn't get any height. That targeting system is so annoying. And am I doing something wrong on that? Because that feels like all the time. Really? Really? Maybe it's just a timing thing. No, I think it might just be a timing thing. Yeah, that might be my problem. I might be so focused on the targeting system being annoying, I might have lost sight that it's just... Oh, that was awful on my part. Yeah. Oh well. I think that's exactly what went wrong. Well, that one we defended. Oh, I have to climb up from here and get rid of the targeting system so I can actually climb the building. I think if every time I drop down the building, I should just give up. Right then.